Mr. Menarson.
It's a mistake.
Oh, God, what I do for a living.
It's a mistake.
Is it hot in here to you?
Surface noise now, not much to say.
Bye, News 5 team.
We got the bad guys on the run.
I'm sorry. Keep rolling.
Don't say he drew his gun. They've gone and grabbed all the money.
Everything I am today, I owe to this, the green stuff.
He's not the only one. Say it's a mistake. Hey, it's a mistake. It's a mistake.
I knew you were back there, you slime bag.
A judge says yes to the home state stuff. Boom.
It's a mistake.
Hey, boss, it was an accident.
It's a mistake.
Oh. Yeah. Come on.
What?
Are we going over to the back?
Well, I got the heavy camera.
I can't.
I can't believe you're breaking up like this.
Yeah, well, this is the funniest story I've ever covered.
You only have a high of 60. You just expect the overnight low. Hey, there's Pete Rose. Hi, Pete. How you doing?
Bring me up. Thank you.
They lost on National Week. The puppy button. The puppy button. The puppy button.
And he pull up under this overpass.
All right, but my heart's beating like a rabbit.
Oh, God! My heart's beating like a rabbit.
I care about people. I care about people who watch television. I care about people who watch Channel 5. I need this job. I can't afford
to blow it out your head.
Are you more or less honest than anybody from Pittsburgh?
I don't know anyone from Pittsburgh.
That's a moron.
Tomorrow. Okay, I got it this time, everybody. Anybody, who's ever editing this, this is it. Sailor Park residents. No.
That was not it. This one might be it.
Something more.
On the next Young People's special, an ambitious young producer tries to survive in a tough business, a business that wants him dead.
Well,
it's okay. It's fine. It's okay. But you really need to work on the head. The head's not strong enough. It doesn't really say anything to me. Tell you what. Why don't you change it?
And in his struggle to survive, he must decide what's more important, the glitz and glitter of a life on the periphery of show business or the hollow concept of artistic integrity.
Perfect, perfect. That should really grab viewers. Take it to Judy. She has to approve it.
Bob, it's really not very good. The beginning is just so strong. You're grabbing people by the throats and shaking them, and I don't think we need to do that. Fix it.
It's the story of a professional who must suffer the blows of the powerful, a professional whose ego is shrinking faster than the CBS payroll.
Good, Bob. I really like it. Now, show it to Cliff.
Well, let's take a look. Not bad. Not bad. But you know, this beginning's a little bit neutral. I think you really need to change that. Why don't you try it again?
Can this foolish servant please three masters, or will he perpetrate a bizarre murder involving three department heads, the ghost of Elvis, and a rabid woodchuck with a taste for human flesh? Learn the plight of this soon-to-be psychotic producer in the next Young People's special, Arms Too Short to Box with a Person Signing the Paychecks. It's a story you'll always remember, even though it needs a lot of improvement.
A young Hawaiian pizza farmer dreams of running his own TV station. But does he get more than he bargained for? Amazing stories tonight at 9. Tonight, TV's most famous alien joins with TV's most famous maintenance man to repair Alf's spaceship. Will Ralf succeed? Will Alf return to Melmac? Ralf and Alf, the dynamic duo, tonight at 9:30 on TV5. TKTEL proudly presents Jerry Springer Sings. His concert tour of the Sudan was spectacular. He was Bafo in Bolivia. Now TV's most versatile news anchorman sings his heart out for you in this giant one-album treasury. If you loved him as a mayor, Jerry will really bring tears to your eyes with this haunting classic.
Save the Union Terminal from the wrecking and wall and chain. Life without them railroad blues would never be the same.
And who can forget?
Just an old abandoned shell. What a story it could tell. Where once a thousand dreams a day.
That's Jerry's fond memories. And though his voice was terminal, his career stayed on track.
Way.
But that's not all. Your family will delight at Jerry's rendition of White Christmas.
White Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be right.
But wait, there's more. You'll hear Jerry as you've never heard him before.
I could sing like Moshe Dayan. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones you used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I could tell you stories, you wouldn't believe it.
Yes, you'll be truly amazed at the performance of the most versatile TV anchorman in America. The only thing that's more warped than this record is Jerry's sense of humor. Yes, you'll laugh, you'll cry as you kiss $9.98 goodbye when you order this treasury of sound memories. So you don't forget, send $9.98 cash or money order only for album or cassette to Jerry Springer Sings, P.O. Box 5912, Cincinnati, Ohio, 45222.
So beautiful.
I'm Robin Leach. Next on Lifestyles of the Rich Compared to Most South Americans, I'll take you on a tour of the Queen City's crown jewel, WLWT. You'll meet super money manager Harry Schneider, who controls the purse strings of this multi-million dollar media giant like Pat Barry controls his weight.
Harry Schneider.
They just don't leave
us
alone, do they? Pip, pip, pip.
No way! I don't care if the drafts from the broken window keep blowing the candles out. There's no more money in your budget for the light bulbs. Can you believe that? People interrupting us. Don't they know what time of the day it is?
Yeah. Harry, I just broke your main vase.
Oh, don't sweat it. I'll bury it somewhere in TK's budget. Say, Jan, is there any more of that caviar left?
There sure is.
Oh, this stuff is... Whoa! How am I going to explain that caviar to my wife?
Don't miss this exclusive look into the private affairs of those who think they deserve something more on the next Lifestyles of the Rich Compared to Most South Americans. Until then, may you have beautiful dreams and White Castle wishes.
Thank you.
new tape for a new news director.
Mm. Oh. I think you're much better than Tom Kelbs.
Now, a lot of people around here, when they heard you were coming, said, no way.
Yeah, a lot of
but
people
I
did
stuck
like,
up for
I
you.
I said
I
it.
Stuck up for you.
I want Clip.
Uh-huh. Yeah. And Norma called in from Hilton Head or wherever she is and said she didn't like the idea, but I do.
Yeah. Norma didn't want a new
Norma
news director.
Norma didn't want it.
I did.
No. Norma says, let's not get anybody from New York.
That's right.
But I said... Uh-huh. I want changes.
I like
here.
Him. I like him already. I like how he dresses.
There's a treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I could tell you stories, you wouldn't believe it. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. There's a really Christmas card I write and I sell a few. It's a good investment.
Thank God the man's not a gynecologist, Chuck.